Present the Baroness von Strapp, Admiral von Strapp.
What I mean is, our family has informed me of the call to the festival Friday night. You see, the von Strapp family singers right there in the program.
It's been arranged by the Ministry of Education and Culture.
It might be possible. You could report to the Bremerhaven by Monday.
Admiral.
Is there any time for I can use?
This way, Admiral. If there's any question, perhaps adding to the way my voice.
It names here only the children.
Well, it says the Von Trapp family. I'm the head of the Von Trapp family.
It's hard to believe Captain Von Trapp used singing in a festival.
You may believe what you wish, Admiral.
What will you be singing in this festival?
Well, it's your privilege to come and hear us.
I'd like to hear it now. Say it.
Lisa, will you give us a toe?
So, go a dear, a female dear, make a drop of golden sun.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Just a moment. I have an announcement that concerns you. Ladies and gentlemen, we've arrived at our festival's conclusion. Except, of course, we don't know what that conclusion will be. The judges are putting their heads together to write their decision. And while we're waiting, I think that we should have an encore. It seems as this may be the last chance the Von Trapp family will have to sing together for a long, long time. I've just been informed that Captain Von Trapp leaves immediately after the concert for his new command in the naval forces of the Third Reich. A guard of honor has arrived to escort him directly from the concert hall to the naval base infirmary. Ladies and gentlemen, the family Von Trapp again.
Thank you.
Tenant! No one out here, sir.
Alright, come along.
Thank God. Mother Abbess, I'm so sorry we put you in this danger.
We didn't know we put the Abbey in this much danger. We can never thank you enough.
After they've gone, we'll start. We've hidden our car deep in the woods.
The car will do you no good. They've left a guard by the gate.
I've been listening to the wireless. All the roads are blocked. The border's been closed.
These mountains have always been my friends. Steady, protected. But now, they're our enemies.
Never your enemies. Haven't you read? I will raise mine eyes to the mountains from whence cometh my help.
George, I know these mountains as well as I know this garden. And once we're over the mountain, we're in Switzerland.
But the children.
We can help them.
We can do it without help.
You'll have help, for you shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace, and the mountains will break before you into singing.
Thank you.
And we also have Aurora's Dreams. And then we have Greg. Noah. And Michaela. And we have Helen. Is she here tonight? Helen? Yeah, she's here. Okay. And then we have Claire Croxel. I don't know. Okay, she is here. Okay. She's coming. And then we have Henry. And Jake. And JJ. Thank you.